Hey there, it's Brett Kingman at your service, and I'm sitting here on behalf of Fender Australia, in fact, and I'm looking at the Level Set Buffer, a fabulous utility that you probably don't even know you need, but you may well decide you do after you've watched this video. This is a Gibson SG. As you can see, it has classic PAF pickups in it, and there's a 20-foot cable running between it and the buffer. The buffer has two lines out, one to go to the amplifier, which has a Mark 1 fuzz in between it and the amp, and a tuner, little tuner over here, which is running all the time because there's a discrete and separate signal path from the Level Set Buffer to the tuner. So you can use the tuner at any given time during your performance, or you can actually mute the buffer and use it like so. Or you can have it, you know, going mid-performance. The idea behind the Level Set Buffer is, one, it's a fabulous buffer which is going to maintain your guitar signal strength all the way through to your amplifier, but it also has level controls, plus or minus 12 dB, which lets you basically equalize levels between, say, a Telecaster with, you know, thinnish single coil pickups, and something like this with humbuckers that has a much greater output volume. You've also got a high frequency control to add or subtract sparkle on the fly, again, plus or minus 12 dB, and then there's a load switch here which introduces a capacitance load similar to that you would find on your tube amp. It just helps your pickups perform a little bit better, in the words of the great Fender designers. Clean tone from this SG to our Laney VH100R. We turn the load off. Very subtle difference, but it just doesn't have the same kind of vibrancy or something. We introduce a higher frequency and you'll get a bit more spark. You know, in most cases, it's probably going to be great just where it is at noon. But again, if you want to, you can turn it down or give it a bit more juice. If you're swapping to a Strat or a Telecaster, there's only one knob that you're going to have to turn. The litmus test for me is always how well it's going to work with a fuzz. And this is a Mark 1 built by Sean Klinger. Again, I can hit the mute switch here, which will just take me back to the tuner. The tuner's running all the time, but so people don't hear me tuning. On the front of the pedal, you'll find a little magnetic flip door, which is very cute to access your batteries. I love that. Classic Fender feature. And if you want to, you can turn off these LEDs. Little pipe lights here in the knobs, so they don't distract you on stage, or you can leave it on so you can actually see what's going on stage. So the Level Set Buffer is a utility with several features. One, it keeps your signal strength really strong all the way through the lines, and I've got about 30, 40 feet here through to the amplifier, but it also has a very smooth level control. Bit of high frequency sparkle if you want to add it. The capacitance load switch to help your pickups perform a little bit better. It doesn't affect old school things like this Klinger Mark 1 fuzz, dedicated tuner output, magnetic door, built like a brick, excellent piece of work, and it's not expensive. Level Set Buffer from Fender. Nice job, guys. See ya.